police, and so I knew how to talk to the police, how to organize for dealing with protests, things like that. I also had tremendous experience. We had one particular, aside from what was going on nationally, we had a police officer shooting here, the Devon Baily shooting. And my experience, having reviewed hundreds and